been, and today I just bought some products is kind of cool. It's some kind of dentist, but kind of cool. It's my own flame vessel beat chopper. So let's take a look. Oh, give me a second. Okay, come on. Okay. Oh. This thing costs about 30,000 DMD. In my opinion, it's quite cheap. And this is how we play. First, we spin out, and we click on the key. And if we click on the wrong key, it will snap back. It's kind of cool. Take a look. See? It's kind of cool. I think you guys should bought one of these. So that's all I have. And thanks for watching.
One more thing that you should know that this toy has its name wrong. As it's supposed to be Jumper or something, but it's named Gatling. Why its name is Gatling? I don't know. And it's made in China. Yeah, most of the toys are made in China and Vietnam. But in my opinion, the toy is still cool. Yeah, it's gonna steal one, two, oh. Bye.